Viewers, welcome to the Video Library series of Word and Love Ministries of the Universe, City of Love and Forgiveness. Happy viewing.
Your name and your testimony.
God, praise the Lord. I'd like to start by giving God the glory. Who has made the earth by his power and has established the world by his wisdom. He must stretch out his hand and his understanding for making it possible for my life, for me to be alive and sound and healthy today, overcoming my problems and all my habits, my bad habits. I thank God for the man of God, for the words that God has put inside his mouth to change my life. For the past years, before this this I've been living in crisis, ups and downs, inside the pits, inside the blue pits. But ever since I started coming to this church, my life has fully changed. Honestly, all my nasty habits, God has been able to show me a way to stop them all. Secondly, in my business, I used to struggle. Last time I did supply, the man told me that money, I didn't pay. So I was angry. At a point I sent him a text message that shall I be away with him since he had decided to put my life in misery because some of the goods I supplied to him was from other people, like I myself. The iron man has insisted that I will pay the money which I started paying. But last Sunday, I received the word of love, how to love one another, even those that hate and despise me. I have to show them the love so that they will know that Christ is in you. And when I got to that day, that wonderful message, I resolved within myself, there's no need for me to hold grudges with this man anymore. Since Christ is in me, I texted that message to that. Please don't be annoyed because of the message I sent to me. I did it out of annoyance and ignorance. Christ that lives in me taught me how to forgive those even though they're also persecuting me. For the surprising of to my surprise, you know that when I call this man or this, he will not reply me. Even I use another person's number. That's when I go to, he will not reply me. But that means after that message I sent to him, he replied me honestly. Not that he paid me that money instantly. He has not been able to reply me enough. He's well okay with me. And I want to thank God for what he has been doing in the life of my business this year. My business has experienced my big growth. I thank God for using the man and using this ministry to be able to be grateful. I say, God, who has done all these things for me, may his name be exalted forevermore in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Hello, what's your name?
Clement.
What are those habits? God help you so that you will learn from that. What are those habits that God helped you?
There are many. Okay. I used to smoke. Not only smoking, at a point when I got frustrated, the first time they took me, I ventured into selling it. But God was able to nail all those things. And I stopped it, and I'm a drunkard, a qualified one. I can drink up to 13 cans, bottles, smoke, hot drinks, all these primordial diseases. But God has stopped me and stopped them. And I used to download all these movies and watch, and after watch I was deleted, not knowing that all those that are deleted has been testifying not because of my own glory, but the glory of God, so that I can help you through my testimony and I'm able to change your life. So you can call a new week and follow Christ. And the fast best way, you can never disappoint you.
Praise the Lord. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. You see, I think this is the greatest testimony. The greatest. Ask a smoker how difficult it is if God does not come in. But he's not going to fight for sin. Even if you look at his eye, you will know. It's very soon all of them will fade away. But you will know, even if he didn't tell you. He's smoking, and not only smoking, he says he won't. Is it not so? I know it's not secret you say yourself. He won't. He said it and distributed it to people. But look at him. He came on Thursday and told me that his life has changed everything, business is working. I said, okay, no problem. He said, you want to give testimony? I said, no, on Sunday, come. Because there are so many of your like here. So many of your like. You pin yourself, you pin your future, you pin your destiny. You continue roasting. You think you are cheating somebody. You know, we don't preach. If you smoke, you go to hell. If you drink, you go to hell. You're heaven at last. Our own is heaven at first, and hell at first. So you choose the one who go to hell. That if you are in hell, you know you are in hell. If you are in heaven, you know you are in heaven. Not at last, it's at first. So you choose the one. So there is no one who is smoking or drinking that does not know by the teaching of the New Jerusalem that you are roasting in fire. So if you want to continue, there is no problem. Nobody will push you out from the church when you come. Stay. After hearing, go home. Continue, but we are not the same. And we are not in the same family, and we are not worshiping the same God. And where I am is not where you are. And when I live here, where I'm going, can never be where I'm going, even though we worship in the same church. Look at this speed. Glory be to God. And you see, it's reflecting in his business. It's reflecting in his business. Maybe this time I was here one on one. Maybe it's among those that have been picked in Lube, Timashet. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Blessed be the name of the Lord. You can go back to your seat.